Now bring the right hand behind your back and the left hand outside of the right knee. Elevate your lower ribs, inhale. Now, do not send your head over the back shoulder, please. Do not do that. Bring your attention to the mid-back. This is the less mobile, the more compressed part of the back, which is quite open now, but nonetheless, feel it opening more. Breathe in. Lift your heart. And breathe out to twist. Belly coming in, chin stays over the chest bone. We do not look back. Breathe in, elevate the ribcage up. As you breathe out, send the back shoulder back, but keep the chin over the chest bone. Bring the belly in. Now inhale, lift your heart more. And now if you want, you can look over the right shoulder, only at the end. There's a progression if the torsion starting low, moving up. If you start with the neck going this way, well, that's it. You're only twisting the neck in your pose. Slowly coming back to center to go to the other side. We don't want to force the twist. We just want to bring more oxygen between the intervertebral discs and feed the spine. So elevate, lift up, and breathe out to twist gently, pulling the belly in. So the abdominal muscles bring their heat, their warmth, the heat from the core, all the way back to feed the spine with energy. Breathe in. It's called the airbag effect. Breathe out. Left shoulder moves back. Inhale, lengthen up. Exhale, some left shoulder back, pull belly in. And if you want now, turn the head out to the left. Come back to center.